Eyelid surgeries are typically done under light sedation with local anesthesia. The local anesthesia will be injected to numb the eyelids and may sting briefly. The light sedation is administered through an IV to make the experience more tolerable and to keep you comfortable. After the numbing medication is placed, there should be no pain.